You ready? All right, 20 seconds on the clock. Okay, turn to the front. Here we go. We asked 100 men, what percent of your time is spent thinking about sex?
80%.
Name a phrase that has the word soul in it.
Soul food.
Name something you might accidentally fold up in a sofa bed.
Pass.
Name something you might put on top of salad.
Dressing.
Name something in their bodies that people donate.
Blood.
Name something you might accidentally fold up in a sofa bed.
Your phone.
Come on, Kerrie. We asked 100 men what percent of your time is spent thinking about sex. You said 80%. Survey said. Name a phrase that has the word soul in it. You said soul food. Survey said. There you go. Name something you might accidentally fold up in a sofa bed. You said phone. Survey said. Name something you might put on top of salad. You said dressing. Survey said. There you go. Name something in their bodies that people donate. You said blood. Survey said. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. Katie?
Yes.
You know why I'm glad to see you?
Why is that?
Because I think you can do it.
Woo, that's good
really
to hear.
I really do. I think you can do it. She didn't do bad. She got 76.
Okay.
I need you to come up with 124.
Okay.
If you do that, we are going out of here with $20,000. You ready?
Yes.
All right, let's remind everybody of Kerrie's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. We asked 100 men, what percent of your time is spent thinking about sex?
80%.
Try again.
90%.
Name a phrase that has the word soul in it.
Soul food.
Try again.
Sold by soul.
Name something you might accidentally fold up in a sofa bed.
A pillow.
Name something you might put on top of salad.
Dressing.
Try again.
Croutons.
Name something in their bodies that people donate.
Blood.
Try again.
Kidney.
We need 124. We asked 100 men, what percent of your time is spent thinking about sex? You said 90%. Survey said? See, we asked men this question. 100 men.
Yeah.
We lied and said 50% of the time. Oh. That's way short. it's way higher than that. Name a phrase that has the word soul in it. You said soul by soul. Survey said. Soul food was number one. Name something you might accidentally fold up in a sofa bed. You said pillow. Survey said. Pillows and clothing tied for the top answer. We need a bunch. Name something you might put on top of a salad. You said croutons. Survey said. Dressing. Dressing was number one. Name something in their bodies that people donate. You said a kidney. Survey said.
Oh.
Boy, that was close. Kidney. Kidney was number one. Close. $5 a point, that's $885. But they're coming right back on Family Feud. Hey, folks, I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time.